Hello everyone and welcome to another video. So today in this video I'm gonna talk about how I remove the water stains from my from the glass panels of my tank. Water stains or the mineral deposits from the glass panels. As you can see that the top of the my aquarium is very blurry, and that's because of the mineral deposits, and all the minerals are deposited here. So what happens is basically when the water evaporates, the minerals stays in the water and they start depositing on the surface of your tank, and over time it gets very difficult to remove them, and it also gets hardened. And as I go below, you can see that the tank is absolutely clear, and as I go above near to the waterline, you can see right from here I have this problem. So there is a couple of ways you can get rid of this problem. Either you can start using RO water or distilled water, which has very low mineral content. The TDS of that water is very low. So what you can do is basically use a low TDS water, or you can use some chemicals that will decrease the pH of your water, basically increasing the acidity of your water. That will not remove the minerals from your tank, but what that will do is basically that will keep the minerals dissolved inside the water so that they can't deposit on the surface of your tank. As you can see, the fish is also looking very blurry, but as I go below you can see the fish looks crystal clear. So the only option I have is to use a blade, because I don't want to use the chemical, because over time it gets very difficult, and currently I don't have a RO system in my house so that I can replace the water with a RO system. So what I'm going to do is now basically I'm going to remove the stains using this box cutter, and I will tell you the reason why I get the mineral problems. If you're getting your water from a municipality, then chances are the mineral content inside your water is going to be low. But the reason I get my water from a tube well or a water well, that's why the mineral contents are high. There are advantages of getting your water from a tube well or water well, but there are also disadvantages. The advantage being that I don't have to use any kind of chemicals or water conditioner or chlorine dechlorinator, because I get my water from the well, which has no chlorine. But the problem is if you're getting your water from the well, tube well, then the chances are that the mineral content in your water is going to be really, really high. In fact, I clean this tank and within a couple of days it will start again getting this deposited again. So what I'm going to do now is basically I'm going to use the box cutter, clean this up, and I will show you the difference. As you can see, it is looking very blurry. You can see the filter. So remember, the filter is looking blurry, and we will see once I'm done with the cleaning, we will see how the filter looks after cleaning. So before you start cleaning, you should definitely remove the blade, because that will make the cleaning much easier, and you can have much more control over the blade, and the surface area of the blade is also more, so you can use the larger surface of the blade to clean the tank. So let me just do that. So got the blade, and I'm going to clean this part a little bit. You don't have to worry about scratching, because glass is very difficult to scratch, but if you do get some scratch, it's going to be all right. Okay, so as you can see, I've been cleaning this for about 3-4 minutes, and as you can see, I've cleaned this part, and you can see the filter is not blurry anymore. The tank is absolutely clean, but I have only cleaned about this part of the tank. As you can see, 3 minutes for this part, 3 minutes for this part, and 3 minutes for this part, so 3 times 3 is 9, and we've got 4 sides, so you can expect about half an hour or an hour if you're cleaning your tank properly. So it can take up to half an hour or an hour to clean your tank completely. As you can see the difference, this part is not clean, the filter becomes blurry, and then as I move the camera into the clean part, you can see the filter is again looking clean,
and you can see the depth of the tank, and you can see everything in the tank crystal clear. And as I go on to the mineral deposited part, you can see that again that everything becomes blurry. So this is how you can clean your tank using a box cutter blade and a couple of time in your hand, and you can make your tank look crystal clear again. Investing some money into the RO system, but until then, this is the way how you can clean your tank if you have problem of high mineral content in your water and you're having this problem of getting deposited inside your tank. So this was my video. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.